Which is coming round again, as if we could forget, as if we could ignore the posts all over the internet. Half the world is telling us their lover is the best, while single people moan about the presents they won't get on Valentine's. If you want to be my boyfriend, it's emotional connection that I'm looking for as well. And if you can't appreciate my mind, I'm better off all by myself. And if I like someone enough to want to share my precious time, that's wonderful, and when it comes, I'll have such a nice surprise. So I'm not gonna waste my time on boys who bore me out of my mind or try to drag me down, because I'm all I need to find a Valentine's. Second best, I'm accepting what I've got, and I'm happy on my own on Valentine's.